They're back. Powerful Republican interests, spending millions to distort the Obama record. The Republican plan, a 25% cut to education and job training, ending Medicare as we know it, costing seniors $6,000 out of pocket. Tax breaks for the wealthy, big oil, and companies that ship jobs overseas. Rolling back rules for the Wall Street banks that crashed our economy. The wrong choice for the middle class.